her most vaunted treasure. Contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly. You recognize this as a trial where initiates would prove themselves to Lady Shah. This one would put their skills of stealth and infiltration to the test.
And can still obtain what they want. Stealth is a virtue derived from her very essence.
Tippy toes.
Traps. How considerate. That's curious. This looks familiar. Traps. How considerate.
Yeah. hurts.
Can't give up now.
Countless initiates walked these halls once, seeking to become Dark Justices. I will follow
her most hallowed mercy.
I will succeed. What am I to do?
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering. Another of Lady Shah's trials that her initiates must face. This one would challenge their combat prowess.
Lady teaches us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
All right. What now? Looks like an ambush.
Incoming.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Breathe deep and move.
No escape.
Stay idle. Another step forward.
Let up. On I go.
choice but to keep going.
On my way.
Moment.
Little nap. It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
Her most sacred path. Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
This is one of Lady Shah's trials. Allow me, please. Sure of foot in even the darkest recesses of Lady Shah's embrace. We must remember where to step, and have faith that she will guide me. I must remember where to step, and have faith that she will guide me. Gauntlet of Shah. I can't believe it. I can't believe we found the Dark Lady's sacred crucible. He's a pompous sack of spare parts. He and his undead lackeys should never have come here. Perhaps I can rid Lady Shah's gauntlet of them yet. I know. I can scarcely believe it's real. But I saw it with my own eyes. Felt the polished stone walls raised in Lady Shah's honor. Normally, it would not be for me to pursue becoming a Dark Justicia without a superior's command. But this is different. My lady wanted me to find this place. I know it. Overwhelming. Worship of Lady Shah is usually discreet by nature. Her holy sites have to be modest, well hidden. But that place... I never knew such grandeur had been built in her honor. The Gauntlet of Shah is no ordinary temple. It is the highest test of the Dark Lady's faithful. To judge if they are worthy of becoming a Dark Justicia. The gauntlet has double meaning. It speaks of the ordeals to be overcome, and of the armor-clad fist of Lady Shah that would embrace the worthy. Survive the crushing gauntlet, and be embraced by the Nightsinger at its very core. The old ways were lost over time. Now some claim the rank simply by killing a single Saloonite. But before, they were a true elite. Many would attempt the trials, but few would succeed. Very serious of you, but go ahead. Well, I'd be lying if I said I hadn't been dwelling on becoming a Dark Justicia. Perhaps seeing the power of Shah unleashed on that land is keeping the thought in my mind. But don't worry. I still have plenty of room for you in both mind and heart. That almost is doing a great deal of heavy lifting. That man changes allegiances more frequently than a courtesan changes their bedsheets. At least he's proof you can turn from Shah and live to tell the tale. Though, some may not call that living.
Over there.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
At the ready.
Another fight. Let's go. Blood follows me everywhere. It's easy these days. Here we go again.
Poor fucker.
Time to push my luck again. Can't slow down.
What should I do?
Open up.
Find a route.
Where do I go from here? Don't waste a step.
I'm ready. On I go.
Covered.
I can't even catch my breath. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Talk to me. Heading there.
Ready for this. Aye, aye.
My faith will protect me.
Excellent.
This is gonna feel good.
Got to focus. Time to meet your maker.
Watch how you go. It's a trap. Be cautious.
Watch your back. Should be easy.
Hmm.
What to do?
Watch where you go. There's a trap.
Hot foot. Place is trapped.
What's that?
What can silence the night song?
This is no ordinary spear. It may be important. Best keep it close.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. So much blood. What the hell's has been happening here? There's something out there.
What's this? Fresh entertainment. But you're too fresh for this place, aren't you? There's a whiff of the surface to you.
Holy shit, an Orphon. Powerful devils. I wouldn't get on their bad side without a good reason.
You, tiefling. You've got the stench of the hells about you. The stench of home. And a whiff of the surface besides. A servant of Zariel, if I'm not mistaken. I'd know the stench of her infernal machinery anywhere.
What do you know of infernal machinery?
Only what I can smell. And whatever engine burns within you is grinding to an inevitable explosion. Burning and fear. You reek with it. There's something else, almost hidden by your fear stink. Cherries. Musk. And sulfur. Raphael! I can smell him all over you! Where is he? That perfume trickster swindled me. Trapped me! Where is he? Spit it out. Now!
What are you doing? The devil told us to kill this thing, so let's stop chatting and kill it!
Bold of you. Stupid, but bold.
Yes.
Form up ranks. Don't let anything get past you. Let's see how many pieces can be blasted off before you die.
Strike hard, strike fast.
Hammer's gonna fall. Soldier. Up.
need to learn the hard way.
Spill some blood.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Jimmy on the go.
Can't concentrate. Have to keep going.
forward.
On the way.
To keep going.
In position.
give up. Got to move.
Got it. Heading out. Need to stay focused.
keep them guessing.
On the move. Onward.
Out of view. There's something out there. I can feel it.
What's this? But you're too fresh for this place, aren't you?
Holy shit.
You, Tief. A servant of Zariel, if I'm not mistaken. I know this.
What do you know of infernal machinery?
Only what I can smell. This Raphael! I can smell him all over you! Where is he? Lie! That perfume trickster swindled me. Trapped me! Where is he?
What are you doing? The devil told us to kill this thing, so let's stop chatting and kill it!
Bargaining, are you? A Karator warlord once tried the same. I made him watch as Aieti's concubines in Yum, then fashioned a codpiece from his skull. You can't help. Either I fulfill the contract, die trying, or forfeit my freedom. If I leave this place now, I'll become Raphael's slave. You wouldn't say that if you truly knew his mind. Just listen to the terms he gave me. Spill all the blood sworn to the night. Silence or prayers smother each rite. Wondershaw's halls hungry to slay. Leave no justice here, alive to obey. Leave none to hear it. Then be set free. This song is your oath. Swear it to me.
Well, that explains where all the Dark Justiciars went.
That's it.
So he's the one who slaughtered the Justiciars. Can we kill him now? Because if he doesn't die, then Raphael won't tell me a damn thing about my scars.
Asking why doesn't get me paid. Hunting and killing does. Raphael mentioned something about an Asima. Meant nothing to me. I did my part. I filled these halls with ghosts. But Raphael's playing some other game. One that involves stiffing me. Anyway, Enough prattle. The lyrics are clear. All who hear the song must die. Time to die. Already have plenty.
Over here.
Form up ranks! Don't let anything get past you! Let's see how many pieces can be blasted off you before you die.
Under their noses.
I have a terribly familiar feeling. We're being watched.
What do you know?
Only there's something else. Almost hidden. Raphael! Like that perfume. Where is he?
What are you doing? The devil told us to kill this thing, so let's stop chatting and kill it.
You can't. Either I fulfill the contract, die trying, or one.
Well, the final lyrics linger in your mind.
So he's the one. Because if he doesn't die, then Raphael won't tell me a damn thing about my scar.
Ask. I didn't. Anyway, time to die. have a thought to share among themselves. But they do have ears. Kill yourselves. Back to the hells with you. I still hear it. Seems your theory is wrong. Stay very still. My beauty. I still hear it! You're wrong about this. I'll claw my way out of Avernus and eat you alive. Contract be damned. Nicely played, Raphael. Bastard.
Does that count as us killing him? That had better count.
upon the altar is an inscription. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shah, surmount her trials, and rise a dark justiciar.
The gauntlet of Shah. This place is legendary. Even with half my memories locked away, I still remember the stories. The Dark Lady's finest warriors arose from this place. Now I'm here.
There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
In order to join Lady Shah's elite, you had to pass her trials, then make a sacrifice in her innermost sanctum. One revealed only when you've proven yourself. Very few made it that far. I've dreamed of this place. This is my destiny. I must complete the trials. You know me better than most, but I need to find out if I'm worthy. If I prove myself to Lady Shah, she'll bless me with power. Power we can use to take on the Absolute and rid ourselves of these parasites once and for all. Let's explore.
The inscriptions brave the gauntlet.
We have all the gems. Let's put them to use and continue onwards.
There are recesses on the altar that look at...
I'll give it a shot.
The inscription brave the...
We have all the gems. Let's put them to...
Wrong at all. It's fine. Really. I just feel we're on the right track. I'm right where I need to be. Under Lady Shah's gaze.
Shah's gauntlet.
Work to do.
Still breathing, despite everything.
must be where initiates undertook their final preparations.
You show
the end is near.
Potential. Do not falter now. One test awaits. Descend to the night song. Make a sacrifice. Rise again. A dark justicia.
Almost there. I will not fail you, my lady.